you no evil. Why? Finish the verse. Finish the verse. Because thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou hast prepared a table before me in the presence of my enemies. Thou hast anointed my head with oil, and my cup running over. Surely goodness and kindness will follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. What do we have to fear? What do we have to fear? We're going to dwell in the house of the Lord forever. We have a fearless Christ who conquered death for us last week. This coronavirus can't take anything from us. Nothing in this life can take God from us. His Holy Spirit lives within us. All the promises from His Word. Oh, yes, one day we will rise up and we will walk with the Lord in glory. None of these things. What can they do to us? Amen. Amen. This is the time for the church to rise up and be fearless, because we have a faith grounded on a fearless Christ who stomped out death, who stomped out suffering, who resurrected and said, I share my life with you. I share resurrection with you. I am the resurrection and the life. Everyone who believes in me, though they die, will live. Everyone believes and lives in me will never die. Do you believe this? Do you believe this? Amen. I believe this. I believe this. I hope that you were encouraged today. It is so nice to see you. Listen, this too will pass. And years from now, we're going to laugh on how faithful God was. And how we got creative and met in parking lots and on tours. And we still preached God's word. And we still sang His praises. And we still prayed for one another. God's going to see us through. This is our time. Listen, if our faith doesn't matter at times like this, then what good is it? It's not just for good times. It's for challenging times. Jesus came and died for us on days like this. Days like this. Days through which our nation and our world are living through right now. Jesus is here. He's not left us. He's right here. We just got to believe. We're going to put our trust in Him. He is a fearless Savior working really hard for you. Right now, all week, He's going to be working really hard for you. And I hope you'll find great strength and confidence in His love. Now, perhaps there were some things that were said here today that prompted some questions in your mind. We want to encourage you to reach out to us. You can do that through email or making phone calls and social media.